A dress once owned by the late Princess Diana has sold at auction for more than $600,000. The strapless silk and velvet evening gown last sold for just over $24,000 in 1997 before her tragic death when the British Royal donated 79 dresses to a charity auction. Collectively, the sales raised $3.25 million for AIDS and cancer organisations. The aubergine gown was originally from the autumn 1989 collection of couture Victor Edelstein, who also designed Diana's famous midnight blue Travolta dress.